Yo, what's up, guys? Guys, it's been a while. I have not posted here at all, but you know what? It's okay, because I have been working, and I have been doing my things. But, I'm back, guys. I'm back. Well, last video that I posted, which, if you guys want to go check it out, link in the description below, was probably like 2 years ago. Then I just kind of just stayed on Instagram and stayed posting there and just kind of grew my personal training business, under the radar. But I'm like, you know what? I like making videos. I like doing all this stuff. I don't see the point of me holding back or just not doing them. But after, you know, going through so much growth, I think 2020 was the best growth that we all had. I think it's kind of the time to come back and do what we got to do. But of course, before I continue on, let's check out what 2020 gave to me.
I was thinking one taco, two taco, three taco, egg, four taco, five taco. I can see it, he's not with you, but you're not alone. It's your friend's birthday, you're not going home. You know your friends can see you, you don't seem to care. What happens next is up in the air. I know you like it when I bite your lip, your lip. You know I like it when you move those hips, those hips. You always get just what you want. Holding my hand like you want to get caught.
Snapchat. What's your Snapchat?
Follow me on Snapchat. It's this Hector Roadshow.
Okay. I'll put it right down on the description below. All right.
Go follow Edgar.
Yeah. Easy muscle, guys. All right.
Easy muscle. So I'll see you guys later.
All right. Take it easy. Oh, all right, guys. I hope you guys really enjoyed that video. What's up, guys? So, like my boy said right there, I hope you guys really enjoyed that video. I actually want to apologize. I kind of, that last clip that I took had bad lighting. So I was like, no, I'm not going to post that. So I kind of just said, you know what? I'm just going to do a transition to what I'm doing right now. And guys, I just really wanted to thank you all for watching the video. And you took your time to come over from Instagram. Thank you so much. This is just the beginning of all my blogs and all my YouTube videos that I've been wanting to do for so long. I told myself that I had to start. So this is me starting. Now, guys, the reason though that I kind of waited to this day, today's Wednesday, and today's the day I'm gonna post, is because for many reasons, and I'm about to tell you right now in a
bit. All right, guys, let's get into this. So 2020 was the biggest challenge that we all had, and we can say that the way that we went through it was grinding and pushing through like never before. I believe that 2020 challenged us. At some point, it beat us, but it didn't conquer us. The last 2 weeks of 2020, or these last 2 weeks actually, or last 3 weeks, I should say, I got a COVID-19 and my family also got COVID-19. And it didn't hit me hard, and I thank God that it wasn't so extreme for me. I can't say the same for my mother. My mom, she had to actually fight a little bit more, but she's good now and she's in good health. And she's working really hard to just get back into her feet. Anyhow, the other struggles that came with 2020 just made us be like, whoa, where am I gonna go now? What am I gonna do? Do I keep pursuing what I want to do? Honestly, guys, as you guys saw in the little montage, like, I did not stop training. I did not stop doing all my businesses that I wanted to do. I kept doing my boot camps. I kept training people. And I even started my independent business. And I started posting more on Instagram. And I said, I want to be a great trainer. That's my goal. That's what I want to do. So I was able to find my ground, stay firm with my ideas, and pursue my goals. I wouldn't say dreams, because like they say, dreams only happen in your sleep, and I'm awake right now. So one of the things, guys, that I really appreciate from 2020 is it showed me the person that I am, and I bet it showed a lot of you the person that you are. If you're a person who kept moving forward, that's awesome. If you felt like it challenged you in some way, beat you, learn from it. Don't give up. It's part of our lives. And we want to learn from the situations that we went through while we were in 2020. We're in 2021. Can we say that all those challenges are going to go away? I can't guarantee anything. But one thing for sure is there's still going to be challenges, as all the years being challenges. And the only thing we need to do is just to keep moving forward and learning from every situation that we're going through. And we've done our best, and that's what we should be proud of. We have done our best, and we're here. So don't beat up yourself if you're not at the point A, B that you want to be, or if you're still at point A. No, just be proud that you did your best and you're still here and you have not gave up. So now, guys, thank you so much for those people who hit me up and looked out for me. I know a lot of the families and friends that came to my house to bring me food and give me motivation or check up on me, guys. I really appreciate that. And that's something that motivates even me to keep doing what I do. And I'm not going to stop. I'm going to continue on doing the best thing that I love to do. And that is to motivate people. So let's keep moving forward, guys. Let's keep doing the best that we can and not let this year beat us down and make us believe that there is no hope. There is hope. We just have to find the priorities. We just have to find what's important. And then from there, we'll do the best that we can. All right, guys. Appreciate you all. If you guys enjoyed the video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. And if you did not, and if you're going to dislike it, I can't do nothing there. It's kind of on you guys. But I appreciate feedback. You know, this is me barely getting started. So let's get to it. Love you all. Take care. And please, stay safe. EC Muscle out.